Good evening, folks. Welcome to a Friday Farm Frame. It's survival at the moment. Testing out the new Khora. I do really appreciate a good farm-oriented mod. Let's see, where is everybody? Everybody was over here. Let's see if they dropped some goodies for me. So, what we've got right now, as per my usual farming builds, I've got some good range going. We'll go over the stuff in a bit here. Got some good range. I've got just a slightly diminished strength. I'm kind of liking this. Seems to be a very nearly an auto aim, but as is my usual, I really enjoy a good frame that, at least a farm frame that brings people closer instead of pushes people away. Just hate having to run over help get loot, you know. There's all the action.
Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
Look at that range. Reach out and touch some of that shit. I have been finding more and more of the rare chests, the ultra rare chests, whatever they're called. In survivals, sorry. I have been finding more and more of them in survivals. So I'm starting to think that that might be the way to get it. Man, so much loot. Now, I do have the loot mod, the Pilfering Swarm, I believe it's called. So much loot. Meh. Alright, let's see if people are wanting to stay or not. This is going to be a lot of loot. This is ridiculous. See what happens. Oh. So much freaking loot. Oh my god. Let's see what's happening. Where'd everybody go? Get some open space with which to use the nukin. Get one on each side. This direction is really what I need. Let's get this over here. Doing the job. So much loot. Oh my god, there's so much freaking loot. Just come back through here. Yeah. It's a little bit ridiculous. A lot of loot there. Alright. Oh man, it's just. Is this bugged? I'm not using any ammo. Just so much loot. It's going right in the middle here.
our Tenno operative just found. They could not do this without you.
Nice. Well, looks like we're bouncing. All right. The last of them and then go, yeah. All right, now I will go. Just run into a few walls here. Stats. That's not bad. Once again, we've got a Chroma, Protea, Hildren. Yeah, that's not too shabby. Look how much loot, though. Come on. Come on. It's a lot of loot. Alright, alright. Give me 1 second here. Get that up and running. Really, I should have had this beforehand, but I wanted to tweak that up to the last minute there. I wasn't really sure if I was going to change some or not, but go back here, go to there, yep, knew I forgot something, didn't update my stream info, go. Close that, go back over to here, give that a quick bounce onto the tweeters, and my trackball is dying again. There we go. Alright, so, we saw what was going on there. Let's just take a look what we got here. So Amprex, I love the Amprex for farming. I was hoping things would be a little closer together. This maybe isn't the best weapon to use. Probably should switch to a one-shot kill weapon like a Tigris or a Rubico or something. Actually, an AoE one would be good for this because a lot of what I'm doing is big range. So maybe a lens or a Tonkor or something. These are kind of just always a fix to me. You need something reliable, right? An old reliable here doesn't Doesn't change. Leveling up the Dark Split Swords. These guys are just monstrous once they get leveled up. I've got a little bit more room to put damage on here as opposed to status chance. Once I've got the last couple of points, I could best here. Whew, excuse me. And so here we go for the Khora. Need to know who's around me so I can know where the concentrations are, right? The whole point of a farm frame is to get the most loot, which means getting the most people at once and blah blah blah. So, basically a minimal tank. Just a minimal tank. This obviously is amazing, and as you can see, that was just raining loot. Let's see here. Yeah, so I've got this. Ooh, excuse me. Got this built for range. I want. And I could have changed this. I understand. I could have put in the cutting drift in here. Where is that sucker? Yeah, this guy here, get that last little bit of range out of it, but wasn't really that worried about it. Like, I think right now when I can reach things that are at the edge of the mini-map, that's enough. Let's see here. So yeah, we're just trying to eke back a little bit of strength back into this because we do wanna excuse me, we do wanna hurt things once we caught them. So yeah, let's go. Oh, there's the little guy. Mr. Big Giant Horse. Just big. That's big. Alright, let us. Send is the go-to for farming. But I feel like we should. Like, I started out with these because I need to just be getting stuff that I can sell for ducats. Let's see if there's something really low level. Maybe Lua. I already did the sortie. Actually, I did the first thing of the sortie with the Khora here, and gotta say, not too shabby. Doesn't know how to use it. Sorry, buddy. See, two people trying to control here is gonna be, oh, a little rough. Supposed to be the tethers? Warframes fighting against each other is good. Good juju. So you can see what two control frames and... I'm just gonna observe. I wanna see how he's built real quick. So are those actually damaging people too? That's what I don't get. I don't see their damage ticks.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting?
Yeah, it's a little rough. Sorry guys. It's a little...
You held them all back.
A little bit too much there. Yeah, the stats probably aren't going to be very much in my favor. Yeah, see, there's a Volt cooking him at max range in there. Don't know why it keeps trying to take me back to there. Let's... Usually I can find somebody who's trying to grind that quest that you have to get 15 or 20 levels in here. So the Saren. See, that's an anti-farm frame. That is killing things at max range. That doesn't help anyone. See, they're in power mode where they're just gonna hurt things until they can't anymore. I don't know how this is gonna pan out in the long run. Saren doesn't really need help when Saren wants to do something. It's just something you kinda have to understand. You may want to help Saren, but you don't really need to help Saren most days. Especially when she's being played well.
Extraction is ready. Unless you handle more.
Definitely not staying with two people.
Objective is secure. Let's go home.
Let's try a different approach, shall we? Let's see. probably take a look and see what things need what. Weapons. Right, Corinth Prime Barrel and Corinth Prime Stock. That's a thing. Do like the Corinth? It's a nice shotgun. C6, Corinth Prime Stock, rare. Wish there's an auto button. Takes forever to do this stuff sometimes. Just so many clicks. What was that, a C6? Let's go farm it up. Well, I guess that's what we're doing.
Lone Tenno operative is raiding this ship for supplies. You are here to distract the enemy. Trigger the alarm. Watch out. I'm detecting void fissures nearby. Do you have a matching? Life support has been cut off.
Alright, let's
do it.
I'm
trying to choke you out. Hold on. I'm sending auxiliary life support. You're near a fissure. Fallen enemies will drop crucial life support. Be on the lookout. The enemies are dropping reactant.
Yeah, no.
Reactant is working on your relic.
I'm working.
Find more.
What the hell?
Life support on the way.
Is that a frickin' portal?
Delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy more time.
Things over here. Guess they're only where they're at.
Okay.
just stand right here.
Additional life support has arrived. The relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
These maps are all new and gonna take some time to get used to. Just sticking to this, seeing how it works.
The raid is off to a successful start. When you are ready, go to extract.
Good. I guess I got enough. I'll give him an extra thing. Yes. Their set designers are so good. Like, this is such a cool little room here. Like, some kind of engineering bay. There's shit going on in here.
Founder, protect your avaricious servant.
I up here.
That's it. You opened the realm. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
On Corinth Barrel. Or stock, right? I'm doing stock. This thing is just so freaking wicked. What's that do? Nothing? Energy with this guy, huh?
The longer you fight, the more successful we will be.
Nice. Zero pickups here if I can. Nice. See? So many mods. Squad here. Give me two. All right. I'm wondering. I'm pretty close to that. Let's see here. I think I only have maybe 4 or 5 left to get the next mod. Nah, I really want that friggin' Corinth. Yes.
Raids the ship for supplies. Ready? Trigger the alarm. Void fissures in the area. Use these to crack open a relic. Life support has been cut off. They're trying to choke you out. Hold on. I'm sending auxiliary life support. A fissure. Defend yourself and use reactant to open relics. Look for personal life support modules dropped by fallen enemies. Use the reactant to open a relic. You are going to need more reactant if you want to open that relic.
Maps are so cool. Alright, let's go check that other one. I remember how far back that shit was now. So from this way? Yeah, there it is.
Delivered a life support capsule to the area. Act will buy you more time.
Oh, got that one too. Well, that's gotta be embarrassing. Whole cha-cha line of death here. Cool. Let's go find everybody. Interesting.
That's it. Open the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. Other life support capsule is now available.
Just too much. Ooh, cool. Is there not like a like a special thing? Oh, it's no special things. Can't actually see anything out there, can you? This glare is something ridiculous.
Our operative is making progress. This will help our cause. Extraction is available if you need it.
Dang it, dang it. I already got one of those. Got one more in me here, and I'm done. Come on, Corinth, bro. Stuck. It's the stuck. Come on. To go find everybody, because that's where all the drops are gonna be.
Most wise founder, protect your avaricious servant.
Who the hell? Have anything? Oh no. Sorry, buddy, I'll figure that one out later. I think that's that new planet that I haven't finished yet.
Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic.
much loot. Another minute and a half to wait. Might as well go find some more guides.
Share in this bounty. Hold out as long as you can.
God dang it. I think I already have a Reaper Prime, but whatever. Alright, so didn't get the Corinth. Still got enough for a couple more rounds later. Gonna get that stupid Corinth.
Thank you.
so fast. Got some serious kills there. Oh, Jesus, Pete. Well, that's almost not even worth reporting. I mean, that's good, right? That's still good, even if I didn't get the things I wanted, but. Anyways, so that's what we're dealing with here. We got a pretty wicked farmer, lots of loot chance trout, which is pretty awesome. I'm sure that's stacked with the regular the bonus that you buy out of the store for a loot chance. That's I mean, that's just ridiculous. I'm pushing like almost 300% loot drop at that point. So yeah, this is what I got here. Let's take a quick snapshot of these here. So the idea, there's very few frames that let you bring your enemies and or your loots to you. So it always makes me really happy when you have a frame like this that has sucking, you know. It sucks, but in a good way. Like your Voban with its little energy sphere, the supernova or whatever it's called, black hole. You got the Nova, no, not the Nova, the Mag with its pull, and it's got an augment that brings loots to. It's a pretty amazing loot frame. So yeah, gonna get these saved. I'm gonna drop these to Twitter's here. This is Freddy Farm Frame. How do you spell this silly frame, Khora? There's that. Out of here, we're gonna get. Then. All right, let's get a good screenshot here. That's going to be it for tonight. I'll have the video loaded up soon, and you can always catch me at Twitter at XOStratagems. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed seeing Khora farm her frickin' heart out. And yeah, catch me on Twitter there. I'm going to go post the fit and loadout over there. Yeah, so have a good night. Thanks for joining us. Everybody stay safe. Take care of your family, and go do something nerdy this weekend.